Welcome back, everyone. I'm Rough Pebble, and we're playing some more RimWorld Alpha 12D, modded with the Hardcore SK Mod Pack. And last episode, we had started growing some of our crops here, changed some of these dandelion crops to tomatoes, cotton. What was this? Tomato, cotton. Tomatoes, lots of tomatoes. That's corn, okay. And we've got a mad animal. Ooh. There you go. You're good to go, bud. Do your own thing. Do we have any more animals out here we could eat? Ah, yes. Buffalo. Another one. Where are you? Female rim dog. 10 years old? We're looking for something maybe a little bit younger. Here we go. We'll try to tame you. Yes, the communication station. Very nice. I'd like to get that up as soon as possible so we could maybe sell these weapons to Now here's some more limrams. Put those down. Visitor. How many glass patches are we making with empty? Okay, that should be fine. We have, okay, enough rubble, just not enough sand for the glass. Let's also harvest mushrooms. Manhunter pack, uh-oh. 26 of them. Where are they going? Okay. Food. I need everybody here hauling if they can. I don't think you can. Neither can Malal. Boris, you can. Norberto, I don't think you can. This should be more than enough food. And we have a trader coming. Very cool. Why don't you grab that? Haul. 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 Alright. A few more into the stockpile. There we go. And where did they go? No, they're right here. Lead anchor. I don't want any of this. Actually, take that back. We want all of this. And we'll take all of this. More than enough meat. I actually probably don't even need to hunt these rune ramps. Maybe like hunt one of these. Rescue Sindor. Prioritize hauling that. Okay. Rest it up. Baron, you need to go heal this guy. No ear, no index finger. Should grab this. There's two more down here. There are indeed. Actually, we don't need to hunt all of them. That's just ridiculous. We'll hunt you, and you, and you. how's this going? Just need. Just need this. Sand is at 67. The glass is at 50, okay. Was it Zaki? How much you got here, dude? You can just like kill all these. Plenty of food. Don't need to worry about that anymore. And we'll do all of that. How's this going? Oh, we still haven't built this out yet. Bills, making the rubble, then the reinforced concrete. Oh yeah, we used that for the, okay. Alright, how long is this eclipse gonna last? Muffalo is pregnant. And somebody's broken. Ah, just Zaki. So we kept him out there too long. Nice holiday. Oh, I want a doggy. I want a doggy. Where can we find one? Any doggies up here? Rim Rams wouldn't cut it, I don't think. Yeah, I guess we'll just have to wait. Did you drop anything else? Sniper rifle. Anybody else have a gun? That wants one. Okay. Furniture. Let's hunt that. Okay, we need a bigger table. Let's put in a steel long table. Actually, I kind of want to uninstall this. Uninstall these. I'm gonna put a long table here. Actually, cancel all of that. Let's put the table here. And here we go. And we can put a table in here as well. Oh, we have a trader coming. Let's put a few like that. Hope you buy my weapons. Alright, that's good. We got plenty of places to sit. Trade. We don't need any of that. Maybe some of this. Date, cotton, coffee, tea. We'll buy 20 of this. Actually, I think we already have tea seeds. Pretty sure. Yeah, we already have tea seeds. We're good on the tea. Why isn't this? It's in the home zone. It's in the cleaning zone. Why isn't it getting cleaned? How's this looking over here? Summer has begun. Oh god, they dropped down really low. Growing tomato, tomato. It's This should be pretty easy to fight. Oh, and there's some dogs here. Rim dog, rim dog. Let's try to tame you and you. Let's get everybody drafted up here. Let's see, Hashi. Nino, neurotic. Eh. No. Lynx? Psychically deaf, slowpoke. Not really interested in any of that. He might be the best one, but not really. Strip. Cha-cha, can you treat? Frizz, can you treat? Who was it, Malal? Oh, is that not all in our home zone? Okay, that makes sense. Melee. Okay, everybody else should be fine. Okay. Yeah, good job, guys. Bringing all that stuff up there. And you made the drill head. Hell yeah. Who needs a gun? Storm carbine. Actually, yeah, you can keep that. Not a bear, though. I'll grab the assault rifle. Perfect. And I think I'm gonna end the episode here, so thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Hope you're having a good day, and I'll see you soon. Let's just finish that. There we go. Choose a large fissure and begin. All right, see you in the next episode. Bye.